final sort of comment there in terms of how it's managed is the vital thing. In terms of the medical tourism, so I don't know the Philippines context, but in terms of medical tourism and the benefits of that, if you think of what's happened in some of the other countries in the region, the medical tourism, the employment within the medical tourism is actually not necessarily the homegrown talent. So I would argue in that context, that's been slightly badly mismatched. So if you think of all of the investment that might be made for nurses and doctors within a country, and then you set up the medical tourism industry within the same country, unless that medical tourism really provides an opportunity for the homegrown talent, then of course you're going to get a push factor out of the country because this becomes a closed shop for other people in that system. And that, I know that I don't know if that happens in the Philippines, but I know that that hasn't. So, but there are real opportunities if you manage that medical tourism in a much more inclusive way in terms of inclusive development. That could be a central principle of that. The push in terms of the brain drain out of the country, there are real ways of getting the sort of the benefits of, so all of the investment in nurses and doctors and other health professionals within a country. So yes, there is the employment conditions, but there can also be conditions that need to reward them adequately, otherwise of course people will go elsewhere. But there could be, for example, a 3-year requirement to at least stay in the country, and then and that's happened, again, I know in other countries across the region where it's a requirement that medical doctors will stay within the country, I know Thailand in particular, and that they will also spend time in rural areas. And then, of course, things are open. So you've got both a little bit of conditionality that ensures the country benefits from the investment within the professions, but then, of course, the opportunities for people to go elsewhere afterwards. And to me, it seems a bit of a mix of all of the above is necessary, but needing to pay attention to that whole spectrum.